I met you, Frank, when I was 17 and you were 25. Nearly seasoned to a man while I was barely alive. Angst-ridden, Leonard Cohen-driven, slipping, sliding, rarely thriving, learning to survive. We talked about the Vietnam War, of flowers and revolution. We talked about the poor. And long before apartheid raged across the public view, we talked of Robben Island and of Mandela too. We walked, we slouched, we laughed, I cried. We didn't kiss. It wasn't this that briefly tangled up our lives. A sunny afternoon for you, a chat, a cup of tea, and perfect serendipity for me.